March 1st, 2007, I lost my mom to cancer. At the time we lost my mom, I was living in Illinois, serving a mission, and I was able to arrange a song for her, Be Still My Soul, to send home so that I could be the one to sing it for her funeral. I got a call, I think 3 days before she passed away, from my family, letting me know that she had days to hours to live. And then I couldn't hide anymore. So the last time I heard her voice, we were on the phone and she could barely understand me. So I told her that I loved her and we said goodbye. And then a few days later, I woke up in the middle of the night and I just felt this overwhelming peace. And it was more peace than I ever felt before. I think I speak for my family as well. We're very aware that my mom is still here and that she's still an active part of our lives. And she's excited with us in our achievements. And she mourns with us in our pain. And I know that we're gonna be able to see her again. And everything that we're feeling now will be just as real then as it is now.
Sure, it's joy.
What I learned from this is that God was waiting for me. I did feel that peace. I did feel that relief. And that came when I finally surrendered to God. It became more bearable and I had something to lean on. I didn't feel so alone in the whole experience.